Freddy Focus Right, Gears of God.
Hey, what's up, fellow gearheads? Freddy Focus Right here. Today, we're going to talk about the Samson Sea Control. This thing is a lot of power and a lot of horsepower inside a little box. It really makes a great professional studio feel for the home and for the novice. We have several options here. If you look here at the source, we have mix, we have two-track A, two-track B, and two-track C. So basically, we can have four sources going into this box right here. After looking at the sources, now we're gonna look at the destinations. We have speaker A right here. We're gonna turn it off, we're gonna turn it on, and this is gonna give us our volume for speaker A. My speaker A's are my giant JBLs, which we discussed a moment ago. Now, we've got speaker B right here, which are our M-Audios, which we're gonna discuss in the future. I wanna listen to those, so I'm gonna click speaker B. They're not gonna have near the low end, but they're gonna give me a little different sound to monitor through. I'm gonna turn them up, I'm gonna crank them up, and that's how we're gonna do that. Now, we've got speaker C, if we have another set of studio monitors, which I have even smaller. I have computer speakers. We always want to hear what our mixes sound like in smaller speakers versus big ones, because everything sounds good in big speakers. So my small computer speakers are connected to speaker C. Now we want to listen to what it sounds like in mono. If we have a hollow and empty sound in mono, it means we got a bad mix. So let's listen to it mono really quick to find out what's going on. If it sounds good mono, sounds solid, doesn't sound hollow, we probably got a pretty good mix right here. Now on to the talkback section. This is what makes it feel like a console, even though we got a console. This talkback section right here is our little microphone, and we can turn this on. So, for example, if we got somebody in another room and we're recording some vocals or acoustic guitar or piano, we can talk to them from in here in the control room and they can hear us out there. It's absolutely fantastic. Not only do we have all these outputs right here, but we also have a headphone output. It's unbelievable. A headphone output right here that's gonna go to our headphone mix. If we're listening in the studio to headphones or the person that's recording, we can give them the same exact mix that we're hearing here in the control room. This will go out to our headphone mixer in the tracking room, and here's our volume switch right here. The Samson Sea Control, you can't go wrong. Go out and get one today. This is Freddy Focus Right signing off. Until next time, keep the music for real.